Keon said in that interview with Tamra that, basically, he don't feel that he was wrong for doing what he did by hushing a lady. But that thing circulated so much, and so many people had something so much to say that Keon issued an apology. And here's the apology. We're gonna talk about this a little bit. Let me share this.
The lady with the scarf. Come here. Yes.